Actress Kangana Ranaut on Monday criticized Ali Abbas Zafar's controversial new series Tandav, starring Saif Ali Khan. Kangana slammed the series, calling it Hindu-phobic, atrocious and objectionable. The problem isn't just the Hindu-phobic content, it's also creatively poor and deprived, atrocious and objectionable on every level. Hence, deliberately placed controversial scenes. Put them in jail not just for criminal intentions but also for torturing the viewer, the actress tweeted from her verified account on Monday. Kangana's tweet comes at a time when a criminal complaint has been filed before a Delhi court seeking action against OTT platform Amazon Prime and the makers of the web series. The complaint filed under Section 200 of the CRPC seeks summoning, commencing trial and punishing the accused persons, alleging that the web series is provoking communal disharmony and is hurting the sentiments of Hindus. Controversy arose with sections of people claiming a particular sequence featuring Muhammad Zeeshan Ayub insults the Hindu god Shiv and also hurts Hindu sentiments. The 9-part political web series, created and directed by Zafar, features Saif Ali Khan, Dimple Kapadia, Tikmanshu Dhulia, Sunil Grover and Gohar Khan in key roles. Zafar had issued an apology on behalf of the cast and crew.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.